right side. I'm not even gonna torture you.
What the? That's weird. What are you, five? Get out here!
You long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you?
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Thanks for taking care of my ride.
Don't mention it. Why didn't you want to work with Dakota before?
I'm not crazy about fixers. Might as well be pimps without the special favors.
Right.
Prefer lining up my own clients, playing by my own rules. When you're a lone wolf, there's no fixers waiting to steal a cut of your hard-earned cash.
So I take it this is an exception.
And the last, hopefully.
Jemai, brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you. I thought nomads were always on the move, but you stayed put.
We will finish later.
Hello there.
Hands off! Yes.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
Thank you.